डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू बिशप अकेडमी ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। टुडे वी हैव टू गेट डिस्कस्ड ओवर द थर्ड चैप्टर ऑफ वाटर रिसोर्सेज। एज यू ऑलरेडी गेट वर्क टू प्रिपेयर अ प्रोजेक्ट ऑन नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज ऑफ इंडिया, इन विच यू हैव टू सेलेक्ट any five wildlife sanctuaries and write at least 6 to 8 lines over each of them. That clear to you? After that you have to select national parks, any five. You have to write short note over each of these national parks. Then you have to select any five biosphere reserves and write a short note over all these five, and then at last you have to frame a map in which you have to show entire these 15 places of your choice. This is a small project to which you have to complete on A4 size pages, and when you are coming to school you have to just provide it to your subject teacher so that he could sign the project. Is that clear to you? Chapter 2 is a project based question and it has been eliminated from your course this year. The next chapter, that is chapter 3, to which we have to start, this chapter is also important only on the base of map for board examination, and rest of the things could only be come in periodic test, unit tests. Is that clear to you? So you have to also prepare this lesson for test only and the map of this lesson for board examination. So here you have to get some important points to which you have to consider while studying this chapter. Among them, the very first point is all living beings require water for their existence and survival. Even human body consists of 70% of water, and if there is deficiency of water, at least 2%, then the person started to feel thirst. 5% the vision become blurred. If the percentage become higher than 5%, then it is the chance of what you called fainting, and if it increased more than 10%, then the person could die. So here you find that same type of things have been happened with all the plants and creatures also. If we leave some of the creatures of arid regions. Now the second important point is, Earth has abundant supply of water from the oceans as well as from precipitation. From ocean you find that 3/4 of earth is covered with ocean, okay, and even the precipitation is the primary source of water on this earth. It provided water to all regions of the earth. Third, all countries or regions do not have equal water resources. Some of the countries have to face extreme water scarcity while others have problem due to water. That's why it becomes essential for us to manage water properly. Next, human made various structures to utilize water, to which you study in forthcoming slides. Next, you have to know about the multi-purpose river valley projects. These projects are dams, built to meet a number of purposes like flood control, drought control, irrigation, hydroelectricity production, etc. They represent an integrated approach to the utilization of water, and that's why these projects are called the new temples of modern India. As you know, for getting the blessing of God, the person have to go to the temple, because God provide them with a special capability to carry on their livings. In the such way, these multi-purpose river valley products provide means of livelihood to a lot of persons in various ways. Along with it, they have to face various type of criticism also, to which you have to know properly here. First of all, you have to know what are the advantages of these multi-purpose river valley projects. Among advantages, they control floods, even by storing water. These multi-purpose river valley projects or dams store water and thus prevent flood. Is that clear to you? Second, they provide water to the region during drought, and thus they tackle the problem of drought. Even they provide water to the farmer for irrigation. This process of releasing water also utilized as hydroelectricity, which used by various industries. Even they control the flow of river and thus making it navigable, so that the trade through rivers could also be possible. Even these dams developed the centers of tourism through establishing greenery in a particular region. Even these dams are vast area of fish production. Even they help in afforestation, as the stored water reached to far off areas through capillary action or through various type of irrigation projects. Even they provide water for domestic supply, so that the person could benefited a lot. Next, they also provide a lot of water for industries, and even they provide electricity and various other type of raw material for industries. Now you have to know about the disadvantage of these multi-purpose river valley projects. Among them, the very first thing is a lot of estimate investment is needed in the country which are in developing stage. It become quite harmful for their economy to establish such a number of vast dams. Second, while making these dams, a lot of persons are displaced, and that's why there is a chance of mass movement, as we see in Tihari, that the person start with Bij Bachao Andolan. Even it are threats for aquatic life, as the extreme sedimentation in dams and lack of sedimentation in the offspring rivers created disbalance in the river's aquatic life, and that's why survival of various type of creatures which based on sediments have to suffer a lot. Some have to suffer due to a lot of sedimentation, and some have to suffer due to lack of sedimentation. Along with it, huge dams store a lot of water, and that's why there is a threat of earthquake in the region. That's why most of the environmentalists stand against these multi-purpose river valley projects. Even there is threat of floods. If the human engineered structure that has been created there have to face some accidents like we see in Kedarnath or even which we see in Kerala. So such type of condition created a vast disaster in the surrounding areas where these dams established. Along with it, they are also environmental destruction. They lead to environmental destruction due to change in the ecological balance. Even the disturbing the ecological balance. As you find that if a particular region which is dry enough and become capable of attracting monsoon, if due to these dams the region become cold and moist, then what will happen with monsoon? Monsoon never come in a prosperous way. Along with it, it have poor sedimentation in offsprings, which I already told you. Next topic is about water harvesting method. As you find, multi-purpose river valley products have their own advantage and disadvantage. So if we want to get the advantage, then it becomes essential for us to develop the prototypes of these multi-purpose river valley products. And if the community get involved in it, then certainly the person have not to face any type of problem. As in various part of our country, various type of water conservation measures applied since time immemorial. As in Kashmir, Ladakh, Jing, in Himachal Pradesh, Kuls, in Uttarakhand, Nawla or Nali, in Rajasthan, Johad, Tanka, Khadin, Baroli, in Uttar Pradesh, Kunduz, Ahars. So here you find that every state have its own structures of controlling or preserving or collecting waters. Some of them has been cleared here, that Tanka in Rajasthan, Khadins and Johads in Rajasthan, Kund and Kundis in Rajasthan and also in Uttar Pradesh, Virdas in Gujarat, here you find Virdas, Surangam, that is in Kerala and Karnataka, Eri in Tamil Nadu, here you find Eri. Rooftop water harvesting, especially in Karnataka, recharge through abandoned dung well, that has been practiced in entire of our country, and watershed development that has been done in UP and Bihar, where the person established various type of ponds and lakes, etc. Even bamboo drip irrigation could be practiced in Meghalaya, Gulf and Kuls, Kashmir, Ladakh and Himachal Pradesh, and Jebo in Nagaland. So you have to see the image of entire these water preservation names in Google or some other apps and understand it properly. Here you have to know the most important part of this chapter, which is important for board examination. These are the location of various types of what? Multi-purpose river valley projects on map. Among them, the very first is, from top to bottom you have to see, first is Salal. Here you find in the middle Salal, that is in Kashmir. Second is Bhakra Nangal, it is at the neck position of India, Bhakra Nangal. Third is Tihari, that is in Uttarakhand, Uttaranchal. Fourth is Rana Pratap Sagar, here राणा प्रताप सागर. नेक्स्ट इज सरदार सरोवर महाराष्ट्र और गुजरात महाराष्ट्र गुजरात. सरदार सरोवर डैम वेयर द लार्जेस्ट स्टैचू ऑफ द वर्ल्ड दैट इज कम टू बी नोन एज स्टैचू ऑफ यूनिटी इस्टेब्लिश्ड. नेक्स्ट हीराकुंड दैट हैज बीन इस्टेब्लिश्ड हियर हीराकुंड. ओके नेक्स्ट इज नागार्जुन सागर. नागार्जुन सागर एंड लास्ट वन इज तुंगभद्रा. तुंगभद्रा वंस अगेन यू हैव टू कंसीडर इट दैट दीज प्लेसेस आर इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर प्रैक्टिस. यू हैव टू प्रैक्टिस इंटायर दीज थिंग्स. सलाल भाखड़ा नांगल टिहरी राणा प्रताप सागर सरदार सरोवर डैम हीराकुंड नागार्जुन सागर एंड तुंगभद्रा रिवर वैली प्रोजेक्ट्स. ओके सो आई होप यू कंप्लीट इंटायर दिस मैप ऑफ वाटर रिसोर्सेस एंड वन मोर मैप फ्रॉम चैप्टर सेकेंड दैट इज व्हाट 15 इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स ऑफ आवर वाइल्ड लाइफ. वन फर्स्ट इज नेशनल पार्क्स 5 नेशनल पार्क्स 5 वाइल्ड लाइफ सेंचुरी एंड 5 बायो रिजर्व्स. ओके सो दीज 15 थिंग्स यू हैव टू कंप्लीट बाई योर ओन सेल्फ. इट इज असाइनमेंट फॉर यू टू विच यू हैव टू कंप्लीट विद द हेल्प ऑफ योर गार्जियन और इवन इंटरनेट. Okay, so now this chapter get over and I hope you are studying well. On the next time we will start with the new chapter. The exercise of this chapter is become essential for you to complete by your own self, and if you find some of the difficulties while completing the exercise of this chapter, you could ask it to me in Google Classroom in comment of this video. Okay? Have a good day.